There, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can transfer bookmarks in Firefox. To transfer the bookmarks, all you have to do is click on press Ctrl Shift B keystroke, then you have to go to this import and backup button and click on export bookmarks to HTML, and all the bookmarks will be transferred to this HTML file which you can import in another browser. This is how you can transfer bookmarks in Firefox. If you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.